Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break. And the macula awoke. In Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
They're everywhere.
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes.
Hey, come
but
back.
He's too far for my liking.
Hop, hop.
Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
Can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
Sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas? Oh no, the rats. Keep away from them.
Amicia, they're everywhere. Hundreds of them.
I don't believe it. Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Yes.
Could you help me with this?
All right.
To do this.
All right. I did it. I made it.
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Quickly. He mustn't see us.
What? Amicia, his...
Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
What did I just...
Amicia, his lantern...
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Bastards.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Come on, get up there.
Yes, of course.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me,
right now.
Oh no, soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get... We're making too much noise.
They're going to spot us. Help me.
Yes, of course.
The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
It's proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh.
We'll find a way.
All right. Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Yeah, finally! Christ! All that for that? What are you gonna do with it now?
Well, I'll have to think about that.
Get moving. Very well.
Thank you.
We're going to climb up.
Yes.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Amicia, look how they're drawn to them. Without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We have to take him by surprise. Here, take this. Wait here. And shh.
I'll wait for you.
Rat! No, they're not big.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives. This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! Do this. go in, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
Yes.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go.
We're not holding it back.
No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now.
Stay here. No problem.
Come here.
Yes, yes.
Wait here. I'll be quick.
All right.
It's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Ah! Come on, the coast is clear.
Yes.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours!
What was that sound, then? Eh? Eh?
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, arsehole.
That's my sister, you bastard.
Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do? Too risky. This way.
Run! Amicia! Let go of me!